Let the games begin.
Our boys are going to be hitting the South Coast hard tonight. To do that, they have to sail past this island, the Rocher. Problem is, that rock is hiding a pair of guns big enough to sink anything that goes near it. My main objective is to take out those guns. Once that's done, I'll need to head to the lighthouse and disable it. That's the signal for the Allied forces to begin the invasion. Time to get to work. Tower looks like a good vantage point. Huh? What's a U-boat doing here? Looks like there's a hole in that tower. Sniper. I've got a bullet with his name on it. Looks like they're using the crane to offload shells from the U-boat. Oops. No more to find here. Searchlights. Better stick to the shadows. Gap in the fence. Should get me past the guards.
Hallo? Wer ist da?
I've grabbed all I can. Thank you. Wonder where this cave leads. An old fishing hut. Kind of place that might have some supplies. Let's see what's in today's haul. Can't find anything else. A supply cache. I'll take a minute to load up and move on. So, Schmidt's got half the scuttle code. I should pay him a visit. Running low on ammo. Guess I grabbed everything useful. There's the lighthouse. I need to shut that off once the guns are taken care of. That's all.
Was war das? Hallo?
Augen und Ohren auf. Wir sind noch nicht aus dem Schneider.
There's the radio tower. If I can deal with that, the island's communications go with it. Sentries on the bridge up ahead. Should try and find a way around them. Over there. Almost on empty. Time to move.
Nothing else.
There's the lighthouse. I need to shut that off once the guns are taken care of. Looks like I've struck gold. This'll come in very useful. The fort. Looks like the Nazis are using this area to coordinate comms across the island. Running low on ammo. Better move it.
Deckung! Lade nach! Ich hatte keine Angst. Niemals.
Findet ihn!
Nearly out of bullets.
Was zur...
I'd better go somewhere else.
Ah!
I can use this grass to hide. This spot looks nice and secluded. I'll keep it in mind. That's Kraus crossed off the list. Alarms raised. Look. Lots of lights on in there. Time to relocate. Thank you. Nothing else to find. Looks like there's a way in through those planks. Looks like the first half of the scuttle code. Just need the other half. Better deal with the radio operator before he goes telling. No one's going to be answering that radio. No more to find here. Stations. If I take these out, it'll cut off the island's communications. So, the radio tower's support cables aren't up to scratch. I can take advantage of that. Just one more to topple the tower. Satchel charges. Reckon I'm gonna need these.
Thank you.
Nothing else. Doc's up ahead. Nazis look busy. Be harder to spot me in that grass. Can't find anything else. Found the engine. Looks like this building connects to the gun battery. Time to enter the belly of the beast. More satchel charges. Should prove useful. Better move it.
Wir müssen den Feind abwehren.
Was zur? Ist da jemand?
Gotta be the engine room. If I can do enough damage here, the guns will be out of action. Both guns destroyed, and the radio tower out of action. Time to signal our boys to begin the landings. Quite the impressive operation they've got here.
Thank you.
That's all. There's the lighthouse. Now that the guns are dealt with, I can signal the fleet to begin the assault. Time to get off this island.
Mission fulfilled. Fairburn has neutralized Lerashere's guns, opening a safe corridor for Allied landing craft. With Marseille and Toulon successfully liberated, the Axis forces are in retreat. Fairburn to accompany Lieutenant Sullivan and US Rangers in pursuit.